for systems check.
Yeah, let's do this.
On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Sure thing.
Last episode, we pretty much were on the Empire, and Captain James was a traitor to her claws, and now we're rebels now.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Are working.
Systems check complete. In formation.
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing.
I'm on your wing.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-wing for resupply. Echo 4, now. All good? Good.
Let's do this.
Command has verified the distress call from Fast Hive.
All right, time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Hyperdrive.
Imperials don't rest. We can't either.
Oh, did 5 just died?
We are not losing anyone else.
Echo 5 just died.
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
do this.
Anyone got missiles? Let them have it.
I could have handled it.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan. In the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Hey, you're ruining my paint job!
That's half of them. Keep pushing.
I need to get myself some... Got one missile. You have like a Earth Star Destroyer.
That's all the ties down.
Yes.
Come on, people. That Quasar's gotta go.
Do this. I destroyed that.
I think we're clear.
Damn.
For now.
I'm good.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy and Linden here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay. Our fleet's coming.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire is sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready. Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the raider focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Yes, we're almost there.
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Yes, sir.
Head to the far side of the NC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for light speed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting. We're getting there. Keep firing.
I just died.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Right here. We can take down the vision this is targeting.
I got the targeting system down by the last minute. Yeah, let's do this again. Oh, never mind. I got it.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives and mine.
Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
All ships, prepare for light speed.
We all choose our path. Light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting it, to show the Empire that we are not afraid.
What timeline are we in now?
The bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to...
Wait, it's 4 years? So...
The galaxy is changing, and you...
New Hope? Return of the Jedi. No, wait, New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi, all in 4 years?
Fly with the New Republic.
That's cool.
Galaxy for the better.
So we're after Emperor Palpatine died. And that's interesting. So this takes place. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time and bye.